so anxious to give the data for Long Valley and the West Coast venting in case my hunch is right, or even if it's not right and there is no human intervention, it still may provide clues. Because I'm watching nonstop, more or less. To whatever extent the computer doesn't crash. I think everyone's going to be a little bit surprised when we start drilling down to the more detailed data. This is a fascinating little puzzle. And I think they're taking the harp rings, as Dutch calls them, and I think they're sliding them forward just in advance of a storm, and doing a pretty effective job of hiding them now. And I suspect that's because Dutch blew the whistle. On this particular DuPage site, I have seen squares, however. I'm kind of hoping I'll find them again as I go through making these videos, but I only saw it once, but there was absolutely no doubt that it was a square. I think actually it was up in Billings or Dakotas, perhaps. It was in the area that I was specializing in first. Seattle to the Great Lakes, and then down to St. Louis. And that's the way all the storms were running, and then they went up the Ohio to flood it, so they hit the headwaters of the Missouri, the Mississippi, and the Ohio. So I kind of suspect the rest of the world was dry. Not like as in depression. Nor prohibition. But we're getting all the rain, I think. Done capturing this, I'll go back to the originals and see if I can extract the voice, the audio, amplify it, clean it up, rip out the original and lay down a new track and still keep it synchronized. However, no promises on that, because I wouldn't have a clue how to begin at this time. there's any ancient volcanoes in the Appalachian chain. I lived there, I played in the mountains, I never saw a volcano. Volcano blew up in Japan in between the last two movies I made while I was waiting for the program to catch more data so I didn't have such a jumpy discontinuity of data flow. So Hawaii, Mount Etna, and Japan, I think, all blew up today. Best of my guess, I'm not sure how long these are, maybe 10 minutes or so. So I think they're going to come out with a resolution of somewhere around 11 gigabytes. And it'll take about an hour apiece to make them a half a gigabyte, which is still a pretty hefty movie for a 10 minute movie. So we'll see.